The strangest last meal requests on death row. In 1963, Victor Harry Fager was sentenced to death for a kidnap and murder. For his final meal, he requested a single olive with the seed left in it. After his execution, the seed was found in his pocket. They believe he wanted to be buried with it so a tree would sprout on top of him. Gerald Lee Mitchell requested an assorted bag of Jolly Ranchers and he ate every single one. In 1990, James Edward Smith requested a lump of soil. But because dirt isn't on the list of permitted food, he was served a cup of yogurt instead. Thomas Grasso was convicted of robbery and murder. He requested a bunch of things, like a cheeseburger from Burger King, two strawberry milkshakes, but the thing he wanted the most was SpaghettiOs, which he didn't receive. Instead, he got spaghetti, which was supposedly too warm. His last words before dying were, "I did not get my SpaghettiOs, I got spaghetti. I want the press to know this."